This is Ben from Compete Themes, and in this WordPress beginner tutorial, you'll learn how to save a draft of a published page. You'll start by installing a new plugin on your site, then create a draft of a blog post you've already published, and then learn how to publish the draft so it overrides the original blog post. With this new editorial process, you can take your time editing an existing post without visitors seeing your changes until you're ready to republish. Let's get started by installing the new plugin now. Inside the WordPress dashboard, hover your cursor over the plugins menu and then click Add New. On the next screen, use the search bar at the top right to search for Revisionize. After a moment, you should see it appear as the first result. Click the Install Now button, wait for the installation to complete, and then click Activate. Once the page reloads, click on the Posts menu. Next, hover your cursor over the post you'd like to edit, and you'll see this new Revisionize link. When you click Revisionize, you'll be taken straight into the editor to work on your new post draft. You can tell it's a draft because instead of an update button, you'll see it says Publish at the top of the screen. And just to be totally sure everything is working before you make any changes, if you click back to the Posts menu, you should see the revision draft listed separately from the published post. Now let's take a quick look at what happens when you publish the draft so you can understand exactly how this will work on your website. First, I'll open the published post in a new tab so you can see what it looks like. Here you can see the title and a few short sentences. Back in the post menu, I'll click on the revision, and inside the editor, I'll make a few random changes to the post title and the content now, and then save my changes. Now my updates have been saved, and if I return to the published blog post and refresh the page, you can see that none of my edits made in the draft have affected the live post. So far, so good. I'll return to my revision now, and this time, instead of saving, I'll click the publish button. Now when I return to the live post and refresh the page, you can see that my edits have overwritten the original content. Thanks to the free Revisionize plugin, you can follow these same steps to create drafts of live blog posts and publish your changes whenever you're ready. Before you go, there are just two more things you need to know. First, if I visit the Posts menu and refresh the page, you'll see that the published post has the new title and a draft has been created for the original post. Revisionize saves the original post in this way as a sort of backup to make sure you don't accidentally overwrite content you need. But personally, I find this kind of annoying. Luckily, there's an option to disable this feature. If you visit the Revisionize settings menu, and inside there you uncheck the first box you find here, you can disable the backups. The one other thing you need to know is that your posts will keep their original publication dates even if a revision has a newer date. If you'd like to schedule a revision to go live and make the original post's date change, uncheck this box in the settings menu. This way, your updated posts will jump to the front of your blog when revisions are published. That's everything you need to know about creating drafts of published pages, and if you enjoyed my tutorial, then make sure to subscribe so you can catch the next one too. If you have any questions, please post in the comment section below, and thanks so much for watching.